Look, it's Jimmy the Freak. What is he doing over here?
I don't know. Life's so boring.
Yeah, that's true. Maybe we could have some fun.
Maybe.
I think we have his diary. He's gay.
Look. Oh my God.
I mean, it would be wrong not to tell everybody, right?
Yeah. We should just separate out the big news.
Sick photos, man.
Look, gay little friend.
Oh, hold on, gay boy. Where are you going? Where are you going? Not that way. Oh. I don't think you're going that way, were you? Where's Cody?
Oh, I miss you, Sam.
But you have like little gay fantasies about him, huh?
Why are you afraid? Conversation's just starting.
What's wrong, buddy? Is there a dick on there? Is there a dick on the ground? What? Why don't you go and look at me? Oh, I think he wants to kiss me. Oh, listen, buddy. You're a freak. You're a loser. I have a good idea, actually. Why don't you go ahead and tell everybody that? Let them know who you are.
A freak.
And?
Okay.
Oh, I can see why you like Cody, huh? Slim Frame. I didn't quite hear that though.
A little louder, Louis.
I'm a freak. I'm a weirdo. I'm a freak.
And who's gay? I'm gay.
Why not? Let's do it.
Let's do it. Pick him up.
There. Yeah.
Jimmy, what are you doing, man? You trying to kill yourself? You know how lucky you are that I was there? You could be dead right now.
Everyone at school wants to kill me. I got too tired of it.
What's going on at school? I get that. But you know, once your life is over, everything's over. It doesn't solve anything.
There's something you don't know about.
Oh, okay. What's that?
I think about men.
Okay, so what they say at school is true. So what?
Surprised.
Should I be surprised? You're my best friend. That doesn't change a thing. You can like boys or girls, or if you want to marry this pitcher here, you'll always be my best friend. It doesn't matter.
Thank you.
Of course, man. And I understand what you're going through. It's hard, but in today's day and times, it's actually kind of normal. I feel what you're saying, though, and I have a friend that can help you out, because he's very confident. I think you'll be fine.
Let me introduce myself. I'm Liam.
My name is Jimmy. You're the friend of Noah's?
Yeah, I am. And he told me what's been happening. And I just want to let you know that you shouldn't be ashamed of who you are.
But sometimes I'm still afraid and wondering if I can come out in this world.
Yeah, everyone's worried about when they come out. Even I was worried.
When did you find that out?
I think I was around 15, I believe.
It's kind of early. When did you come to that conclusion?
Firstly, you have to believe that there's nothing wrong with you. And when you're afraid, you have all your friends to be there for you. And then you just accept who you are, and I believe that's probably the best decision you can make.
Not afraid anymore?
Class dismissed. Go on, get out of here.
Anymore. Not a freak!
Okay, where I'm at, all right.